Congratulations.
It's a glorious day, isn't it?
Hello, Father. Lieutenant Ambrose, Boston PD.
Oh, my. Oh, my. Ah, the ceremony may be delayed slightly.
Is there something wrong?
Well, your mother seems to be confessing to a murder.
She must be crazy.
Oh.
Finally, I just decided that offing him would be more effective.
Are you sure you don't want a lawyer present? I think you should have a lawyer present.
Can't you just confess and go to jail?
Mother, what the hell are you doing?
I'm confessing, Bill, to the murder of Stephen DeCunzo.
Exactly. Grace, you can't do this. She's just protecting me.
She doesn't have a lawyer.
That's what I told her.
Well, I'm the one who killed him.
No, you're not. I am. I killed him. He was trying to blackmail us. I went there to pay him off.
With this check?
Yes.
Which she signed.
But that doesn't matter. I shot him.
He's lying. I shot him.
No! No, no! Wait! Wait, 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 wait!
I suppose you shot him, too?
Yes. I confess.
Ugh.
Okay, those of you who shot him, how many times did you shoot him?
Three times!
Where did you shoot him?
In the head!
Motel.
Okay, who wants to take this one?
I do.
How far away were you?
I was standing across the room and I shot him. And I'd do it again.
No.
He was shot twice in the heart at close range. I don't know what the hell you all are talking about. I just came here to ask about this damn check. We know who killed him. We got the killer in the car.
Jesus.
I don't know what's going on, but if I ever commit a crime, I'm sure as hell gonna wish I was a part of this family.
Are you sure that you're the killer?
You want me to be wrong? We got the gun, we got the fingerprints, we even got a confession. Although there seems to be a fire sale on those today.
Now, why'd he do it?
It's a she. Some lover's thing. He knocked her up, tried to dump her. Same old story.
I want to see her.
Hey, how long do we gotta sit here? What are you looking at? Do I know you?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. The bitch out in the rain with the quarter. Didn't you die?
Yeah.
Looks good on you.
I'm sorry.
Hey, one of us was bound to whack the bastard eventually. I got to be the lucky one.
You guys really gotta learn to wait for lawyers.
I want to hire her a great lawyer. One that specializes in those, sure I did it, but can you blame me, defenses.
Did you know her?
Yeah. I knew her real well.
Could I speak with Patricia alone, please?
It's okay.
Who was Stephen DeCunzo?
The baby's father. I was never married to Hugh. I barely knew him. I wish I had.
What are you saying?
I've been lying to you, Grace. I should have told you the truth from the minute we met, but with your heart and all.
What truth?
We didn't have any place to go. I didn't want my baby to grow up like that. This is the only home I've ever had. I fell in love with you all. And I didn't want to leave you. I'm just so sorry he's not really your grandson.
He will be.
My heart could stand three or four more of these.
Really?
Do you, William Hazard Winterbourne, take Patricia to be your wife, to love, honor, and cherish for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Do you, Patricia Winterbourne, take William to be your husband, to love, honor, and cherish for as long as you both shall live?
No. No?
Do you have a ring to... Excuse me?
I, Constance Helen Doyle, do all that.
Oh, just do it.
Do you have a ring to show as a symbol of your love? Now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Mr. Winterbourne.
Mrs. Winterbourne.